vlog. We are going
to Memphis.
Memphis. There's Sam. Hi. There's Brynn. Hello. And here we are.
We are getting some snacks at the Tiger Market. What are you gonna get?
Something of the chip variety.
What are you gonna get, Brynn?
Probably the little munchy.
Oh, things. I like the spicy ones. Those ones? The spicy ones are good. Jenna?
Bugles.
Hello.
Good morning. It's 6:30 p.m.
I took a nap. Going to get food
in 4 minutes.
For dinner, we're going to Huey's. So we may not be going to Huey's. The wait is 30 minutes. Update, we are going to Huey's. We are waiting 30 minutes. I swallowed it whole because it tasted so bad.
Tastes like furniture polish.
Would we like some backstory? So Vinnie was playing with this thing.
I was just like,
and it comes out.
But it opened up, and then Becca took some of the candy and ate it, and Jenna's jaw cracked.
It tasted so bad. I put the rest of them over there because I don't like them. Something about this jelly dip always made me feel a little bit foreign. Hey guys, welcome to our mukbang. I got a sunshine burger, which is this little guy. Brynn, what did you get?
I got a veggie burger with french fried onions, blue cheese, and buffalo sauce.
Oh, that sounds delectable.
I got a West Coast burger and it has guacamole on it.
Vineyard, what are we eating?
I got a Philly cheesesteak without onions and fries.
Little club action with avocado, of course.
That sounds nice, doesn't it? All right, let me have a little fresh. We got Shirley Temples.
Yeah, water.
You're a denim jerk. I know.
Keep going. Do it at least 3 times.
You're a denim jerk. You have to say I know. Okay. You're a denim jerk.
I know.
You're a denim jerk.
I know.
You're a denim jerk.
I know.
Oh, hey. Can we change the president's name to King next year?
Say hi.
How's the cabbage?
Ew.
Again.
Almost felt like it.
I want to feel like I'm in trouble. Wait, can you sit down here? Okay.
Good thing I had my blue
denim jacket.
Good morning, everybody. Lexi's parents got us donuts. Eating a chocolate one. Hi.
Good morning.
Hi. They also have this thing. Anyways, today we're going to Briarcrest for the OneVoice thing. We have our first class at like 10, and it is 8:20.
I'm gonna eat like 3 of these, you guys.
Hello! We are in the car. Thank you, Lexi's mom and dad, for the donut, because they were so delicious. Should we warm up right now? Hi, everybody. We're waiting, and I drew some of the prismatics. Now, let me show you. Here's Sam. There's just spit flying everywhere. Anyways, there's Kay. Vinny, because he's tired. We just went to a master class. Worked on Brother. How's your day been so far, Molly?
Not super eventful. I had 2 donuts and a cup of coffee, and that's about it.
Good stuff, good stuff. Someone just went up to Brynn and went, oh, you're the Clover's girl from last year. I follow you on Instagram.
My voice cracked a lot, but it's kind of okay. It added character.
Diving would be more fun.
But you all like going to
dive. We're currently at Moe's. So the reason why we're here is because we didn't buy meal tickets because Logan can't have gluten. And we just didn't want the food.
But I'm still Team Chipotle.
I know, I'm Team Chipotle. Becca's all for Team Moe's. We're not here for it. That's all.
Hey vlog, how are we doing? We just watched the first half of the show.
There's the stage. There's Kay and Kirak and Logan.
And so Gabe. Happy. Here's Molly. Feeling very good about Souls.
I want to be a cowboy.
Hi, vlog. Hi, everybody. We're having a little after party at Steak and Shake. Here's some people. Pitchman is here. We love Pitchman. If you're not aware, they're a great group. Squat up in the Steak and Shake, you know? This is a little freshman, and he sings. There's another one. Anyways, so let me update. We have too many people, right? And for some reason, Steak and Shake has one server. So he gave us the ticket thing, and we've been writing our own orders. It's gonna take a while.
Stop it. She's done it like 20 times now. She keeps licking mustard off her fingers.
I've always worked here.
Happy birthday to you.
I'll mend the brush.
That ain't healthy.
Jacket.